from me!
Oh, it's you. Don't startle me like that. It's her own fault, okay? She broke the circle.
After you drugged us?
I didn't drug you. That tea is 100% organic. Everything is going wrong. I don't know what to do. What should I do?
Just get out of my way.
You do whatever you need to do, Jess. Whatever.
Fuse, of course. What is this place? Is that thing? go.
Find anything
yet? Tyler, some fucking lunatic tried to kill me!
Jess, maybe you're just having an allergic reaction.
Him?
Help me!
need my brain.
It says that saying this chant will release the prism's energy.
Are you okay?
No! No, I'm not okay! No!
Kim!
No!
Kim, what's happening?
They're inside me!
Possessed? What do you mean, possessed? What did you do to her?
She was attacking me.
We need help. Come. Help me carry her.
What happened? This thing was controlling her and I...
You smashed her face into a mirror. She wasn't possessed. You're psychotic.
Tyler, I've been seeing things too, in the gloom. It's almost like what your mother said when...
Do not tell me anything about my family. Do you understand?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is fucked up. I need time to think.
It's all right. He gets like that sometimes. It doesn't mean anything.
Can we get her to a hospital?
No. The boat won't be here for days.
So if all of this is real, the gloom, the creatures, what do we do?
Kim messed up the ritual when she ran off. We have to complete the ritual to seal up the gloom, to get Kim back.
That makes sense. I mean, it's insane that any of this is happening, but it makes sense. Will Tyler agree to all of this?
Don't worry about him. He'll listen to me. You get Sunny. I'll talk to Maya.
Thank you.
Maya, how are you holding up?
I'm good now. I've done a dozen ayahuasca retreats and haven't experienced anything like that.
Maya, Hannah should be here any minute. She told me to check in on Sunny. Tyler, can we talk for a minute?
Jess, the ritual also had an impact on me. I was acting very out of character earlier.
I know you don't believe me, but I need to help. I'm talking to Sunny. Hannah says we can reverse all of this.
I will figure out a plan, Jess. But please, leave Sunny out of this. He's very impressionable.
I'll be careful. I'll fix this.
Mind them. That's it. That's it. It's the mine.
Sunny! Thank God I found you. We need to reverse the ritual we started.
What do you mean, reverse it? That ritual was proof that these prisms can manifest something new and powerful. These? There is power in each of them. And here down this trail is a crystal mine filled with them.
You can't possibly think this is a good thing. We need to fix this or leave this island.
I'm not leaving here. Those things can't hurt me or anybody else. They want to roam. and I will set them free. I've spoken to them.
What have you heard? What have they told you?
The truth!
I told Tyler you were going to bring bad energy to this place!
I have to make sure. It's my secret.
Sonny, where are you going? Come back. Sonny, he ran up the hill. I don't think he's okay. And we need his prism. But Kim's still hurt, and I can't just leave her alone.
It's all right. You look after Kim. I'll get Sonny back.
Okay, just be careful. Take my flashlight.
Of course.